Here's the load sheet. Yes, hello?
Hi, Captain. We're ready for departure.
Yes, Jane. We seem to have all our paperwork here, so you can go ahead and close the door. By the way, just to give you a heads up, the taxi time is going to be pretty short.
Okay, thanks for letting me know.
Before start checklist, please.
Flight deck door.
Closed and locked.
Fuel.
178.6 pounds. Is indicated and signed for and is sufficient for the flight. On
passenger
and all
side, MCP.
We're at the cockpit. We're already down here standing
zero.
By.
Heading is set to 230 and the altitude is set to 0450.
CDU pre-flight.
Completed.
Trim.
3.5 units set. 0 and 0.
Taxi and takeoff brief.
Completed.
Beacon.
On both.
Before start checklist complete.
Okay, please confirm that the doors are closed, the cargo doors are checked and locked, gear pins are removed and stowed, and the steering bypass pin is installed.
That's confirmed. Passenger and cargo doors are closed and locked, pins are removed, and the steering bypass pin is installed.
Thanks. And are we cleared to pressurize?
Affirmative. You're clear to pressurize.
Doors are in auto.
Check.
Ramp control. KLM 343 is ready for the push and start.
KLM 343, roger. You are cleared for the push and start.
Cleared for the push and start.
Okay, hold on as we prepare the aircraft for pushback. Israelis parked the brakes. Okay, starting pushback.
Start 4 and 3, please.
Roger. Turning 4 and 3. Recall.
Checked.
Let me know when you're ready to start 1 and 2.
In position, please set.
Start 1 and 2, please.
Roger. Turning 1 and 2.
You are clear for taxi. Please wait for my hand signal on the right-hand side. Goodbye.
APU off. Nacelle engine anti-ice is not required.
Good starts.
That's 4 good starts.
Recall.
You're cleared to disconnect.
Checked.
With hand signals on the left. Thanks for your help.
Roger. Hand signals will be on the left side. Have a safe flight.
We're clear of the ground equipment on the left. Select flaps 20, please. Before taxi checklist, please.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Recall.
Checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Checked. Flight control. Ground equipment.
Clear.
Before taxi checklist complete.
Thanks. I'll get the taxi light if you can get the taxi clearance, please. I'm off ATC for the PA, ladies and gentlemen from the flight deck. We're presently number 1 for the runway and we should be on our way in just a few moments. Thank you for flying with us today. We do appreciate your business.
The cabin is secure and I'm ready for the before takeoff checklist when you are.
Could I have the before takeoff checklist?
Cabin clearance.
Received.
Flaps.
20 and 20 set.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Runway entry procedure, please.
Takeoff thrust limit of 107.7. Looks good. Position is checked and we're lining up on 10.
All set. Here we go.
Takeoff power set.
Confirmed.
80 knots.
Confirmed.
V1. Rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up. Select the left autopilot to command, please. Flap 10. Flap 5. Steve, are you ready for the cruise brief?
Go ahead, John.
Okay, I'll fly the aircraft. You carry out any required recall actions, keeping me in the loop. In the event of an engine failure, I'll leave the autopilot engaged, ensure adequate thrust, and trim the rudder. I'll select VNAV, engine out, and execute. Our optimum engine out altitude is flight level 260. En route, weather is looking fine except for that bit of turbulence we may encounter due to the jet stream. We need to keep an eye on that. Standard loss of comm procedures, and there are no applicable NOTAMs. Any questions?
No questions.
Cruise briefing complete. Ready for the brief?
Go ahead.
Yeah, it looks like radar is going to be going hands-on today. We can expect heading and altitudes as assigned by ATC. As for the approach, okay, we can expect ATC assigned headings and altitudes all the way down to final. As for the runway condition, it's dry. We won't use the auto brake. It'll be a flap 30 landing. Any questions?
No questions.
Approach briefing complete. Descent checklist, please.
Recall.
Checked.
Auto brake.
Recall. Checked. It's set to off.
Landing data.
VREF is set to 1, 4, 0. I'll carry 5 knots. Target speed is 1, 4, 5. For the approach, we'll be doing the visual, so there's no decision height.
Approach briefing.
Completed.
Descent checklist complete.
Approach checklist, please.
Altimeters.
Set.
Approach checklist complete.
flap 10, please.